everybody, One Wisdom here. We are back, 11:40 p.m. We're going to crank out a couple more stages, or attempt to. We should have 9, 10, and 11 here. 10 is one that if we can get through without taking damage, you can earn a stamp. I don't know if we'll focus on that or not, but I gotta say, we blew through stage 8 on our first try. 7 took a couple, I don't remember how many, and then stage 6, that was ridiculous. It took many, many, many attempts, but without any more talking, let's get back into the action here.
Kidding me.
castle conquered. I don't know how many times we got to the final chick and got screwed over there. So I think this is stage two. If you can get through this without taking the hit, you need a stamp. I don't know if we care about that or not. So, Volcano at Midnight. Pablo cost us the stamp right there. We got one thing early on. I don't know if we should go for the stamp or save it for another time.
Congratulations!
Oh yeah. So that one is just for getting basically halfway through the series. The 10th stage is complete. The more difficult one is to go through the 10th stage without taking any damage, which we freaking nearly did, but we got hit by Pablo. You cleared the last stage and unlocked a bonus stage. Select next stage and go to the bonus stage. Alright, so we have unlocked the reverse stages. Obviously, it's just 1 through 10 in reverse, and what I decided to do is we might just go see if we can't get through this one without taking a hard which is probably going to be pretty difficult. But, we should have done it the first time, but it didn't happen, so... Gotta be kidding me.